Cousin Dave, and thank you for joining me for the show, Why the Blues, and happy fourth to you. I hope you're enjoying this truly American music, the blues. And we've got some more ahead, but I want to mention a few things. First off, I want to mention that we have quite a few good shows on KVLP. And once again, you can catch our shows on Facebook, iTunes, iHeart, YouTube, Twitter, and Spreaker. And just to give you an idea of some of the shows you can catch on KBLP on Monday nights, this may have changed, but on Monday nights I've got written down, you will have KBLP Choice Night, which means anything that we decide that we want to podcast for you. And then, of course, on Tuesdays, we have been doing it at 7:30, but we're trying to experiment starting the show at 8 o'clock, like we did this morning, of Why the Blues with yours truly, your cousin Dave. This evening, you'll have the New Mexico Jam with Lisa. Lisa does a great show. She's one of our stars and the KBLP podcasters. Wednesday, we've got, once again, she comes right back up. Lisa with Rockin' with the Oldies. That's on Wednesday mornings. And then that evening at 10 p.m., we have the Book Corner with Denise Harris. Thursdays, Lori Wood has a show at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, Rockin' with Lori. And she does a great show. She puts on some good stuff. And I want you to give it a listen, please. She does some great work. And then it's called Jazz, my other show, which is usually at 9 p.m. But this week I'm gonna have to start a little later because I gotta work. And plus we have another show before that. And that other show is Chained, an audio drama, which is I believe comes on right around 10 o'clock. But it's an ongoing little drama we have going on, and I hope you'll give that a listen. But it's called Jazz this week. We'll start at 11 o'clock, so mark that down if you're a jazz fan. And I haven't put the playlist together yet, but I'm gonna try to get some good tunes for you. And then Fridays we got Freaks in the Basement with Chris at 12 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, which is woo, that means I'm in bed. But he has an interesting show with stories and music, and I hope you'll give him a listen. He does some great stuff. And let me see, I want to see, I know he has another show, Get Your Freaks On, which I should have had the date written on that. But if you go to KBLP, you should be able to find all our shows listed. Just when you go, if you're listening to this show now and you hit that button, you'll see the button that allows you to listen to this show. You'll also see where it has different headings, and one will say shows. If you click shows, it will take you to all our shows and it gives you all the times. And Fridays also, we have the Conspiracy Theory Fridays, and that can be about anything that there is a cons people believe there may be a conspiracy, some hidden information or knowledge. So if you're into that type of thing, I hope you will check it out. And then on Saturday nights, we've got The Jam with Lisa and Ike, which starts at 12 a.m. Mountain Time, which means I'm way in bed at that point. So I hope you will check these different shows out. And also, I want to remind you, I have a Facebook page that I will be doing sometime shortly after I finish this podcast today. The address is www.facebook.com/whytheblues. On that page, I do not only blues, but I do, the page is officially called Why the Blues and Everything Else. I post 6 to 10 blues tunes that I find on YouTube, and then I also try to find other types of music. I can do anything from rock and roll to alternative rock to country to punk to bluegrass, world music, what have you. And as a matter of fact, I keep saying it, but I need to do a good world music session. I haven't done that in a long time. But anyway, I hope you'll check that page out. And let's continue with the music. And we're going to go play one of my favorite artists of all time. And actually, let's hold on to him. He's so good, I want to wait a little bit. We're actually going to go to somebody else first. We're going to go to some Alex Miller. You might ask, who is Alex Miller? Well, he is better known as Sonny Boy Williamson II. And Sonny Boy is an interesting character, Alex Miller, because there was a Sonny Boy Williamson I from the Chicago area. And Sonny Boy Williamson II is coming out of the Delta. And he learned his harmonica, from what I understand, from some of the early Delta artists, excuse me. And in 1941, he was hired to play the King Biscuit Time. And from there, his legend grew as one of the great harmonica players of all time. And he was a rascal, too. If you've ever seen any footage of him, this guy was a character. And as a matter of fact, right now, he's going to tell us about his past in this tune called My Younger Days. This is Sonny Boy Williamson II.
I know then like I know now. In my younger days, I wish I know then like I know now. I wouldn't be standing around your bed again for this little woman to let me in her house. I know now. Back in those days, I wish I knew then like I know now. When I was thrown away, I could have saved it and bought my own house, and I'd have had a home. keep our business to yourself. Please, darling, do me a favor. Keep our business to yourself. I don't want you to tell nobody in your family, and don't mention it to nobody else. Don't tell your mother, don't tell your father, don't tell your sister, don't mention it to your brother. Please, darling, keep our business to yourself. Don't you tell nobody, and don't mention it to nobody else. Have a husband, I have a wife. If you start to talk that way, mess up our life. Please, please, baby, keep our business to yourself. Don't you tell nobody, don't mention to nobody else. Goodbye, darling.
That was Rice Miller, or Sonny Boy Williamson II. He's, like I said, if you've ever had a chance to watch this man play harmonica, he was a character. He really was a character. He even played some stuff with the Yardbirds at one point. Anyway, you're listening to Why the Blues, and I'm your cousin Dave. And I told you I was going to look up what the Statue of Liberty said, because this is a very important day, and I think it's something that we really ought to remember sometimes. And so I'm going to read a little bit of it, but basically it says, "Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free, the wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these, the homeless, the tempest tossed to me. I lift my lamp beside the golden door." And that's America, folks. That's what we're about. We've taken in a lot of people. And yes, we have immigration problems. We need to fix that. But just remember, we are a nation of immigrants. None of us, unless you're a Native American, none of your ancestors were originally from here. They came from Europe, they came from Asia, they came from Africa, they came from different parts of the world to make this stew that we call America, and I'm proud to be part of it, and I imagine you are too. Anyway, let's continue with the music. Once again, happy 4th, and we're going to listen to a man that's one of my favorite. I almost slipped and had him a little earlier, but we're going to listen to him now. I decided to wait until after I played some Sonny Boy before I went into Muddy, because I love me some Muddy Waters. And Muddy Waters, he's the father of Chicago blues, no doubt. He grew up in Scoville Plantation near Clarksdale, Mississippi, which I actually may be visiting Clarksdale sometime in August. I'll let you know a little bit more about that.